Before you go into the room with your user, you'll want to figure out exactly how you want to record data from your interaction. Generally speaking, you have three options. You can take notes directly, which is the easiest to get users to agree to, and does a really good job of allowing you to pull out the things that sound important to you in the moment. Writing notes also means that you don't need to take time later on to sift through the feedback again. You can also ask for permission to record the audio of the conversation. In the next video, we'll introduce you to the concept of talk aloud, which will be key to user research and also allow you to get great feedback through the voice of your user. This is great because it allows you to focus on the testing as it's going on and sift through the data later. Additionally, you'll often catch really useful snippets of things you did right. Nothing convinces investors quite so much as hearing a user be verbally excited about your app design as they're interacting with it. Nothing, that is, except for seeing that user be excited about interacting with the app. If you have the resources and are able to get permission, it can be really useful to record video of both the prototype as users interacting with it and the user's face as they're interacting with the prototype. This footage takes a while to sift through and so is mainly appropriate for higher fidelity prototypes later on, but can be really useful in presentations to investors. I would suggest that for the sake of the first prototype, you just take notes. It's always vital to have a record, but for the moment, we're wanting to get feedback as fast as possible.